doing today, my friend?
I'm doing great and I'm excited, man.
Yeah, about what?
About skydiving. I'm about to fly.
You're skydiving?
Yes, sir.
Are you crazy or something?
It is kind of crazy, but I'm about to do it.
Yeah?
I'm about to do it.
Ready to go? Right on, man. So
listen to this. This is the most craziest thing I'm going to do.
Ever?
Ever. For right now.
No, the craziest thing you're going to do is when you do it again.
That's right.
Alrighty, man. So how high is that plane taking you? When are you getting out?
14,000 feet.
You got it. How fast are you going to free fall once you're outside of that plane?
120 miles.
You got it. Have you ever been that fast?
No, not that fast.
No? Okay,
just
right on, man.
90 miles down in my car. That's all I have.
Cool, cool. All right. And are you pulling the parachute?
Yes, yes. That's what my guy is saying to me. So.
Yeah? Nice. When are you doing that?
When we go to like 6,000 feet.
Yeah, where's it on your altimeter there?
Right over here.
Nice.
I just gotta wear my hand and then pull the damn thing.
Yeah, man, you got it. All right.
Yes, sir.
Have fun. We'll see you in the plane, okay?
Yes, sir.
All
thanks
right,
so
man.
Much.
Woo!
Welcome
back to planet Earth.
Lines around here.
What is it?
Welcome back.
Oh man, it feels so good.
Take your lines around here. One more line.
Woohoo!
There you go. Go ahead and stand up.
Alrighty, man. So, how was it?
It was amazing, man.
Best time of your life?
Yes, sir. My ear hurt a little bit, but other than that, life is good.
I'm sure you'll be okay.
High five.
Alright, man. So, what do you have to say to the folks who haven't done this yet?
They should try it.
At least once, right?
Yeah, at least once. It's amazing. It's amazing.
For sure, man.
All money right. Well spent.
Yeah. You know a number that can call to come out and jump with us?
Yeah.
What is it?
469-583-3425.
Or?
1-800-SKYDIVE.
1-800-SKYDIVE.
Yeah, all right. Give that guy who saved your life a big high five. Woo! Congratulations.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure.